Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
Plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What do the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Collapse. There's a sand bridge, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be... winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it. Yeah.
Do it.
Vetter, Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
House. Sumar. Far. Vector. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the
wolf. Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember it being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri.
Oh. The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Ready and ready. Or, never mind then.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. You went towards them and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had to stay straight in here. Stop.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe, a whetstone?
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one, you. Don't tell me.
Us. What does Odin want?
Oh no, don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny dogs can barely live.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another.
Oh! Oh, more stuff to teach, brother.
Stop.
She cut up your face, so you don't know her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mummy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up. A sons of thorn are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This is my favorite part. Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard. You're pathetic.
Ward, stay focused.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on it.